Suggested by Snigdha to start our day with a good thought. Here comes VK Aditya and team with the thought.
Good morning. Today's thought: monuments are irons that bind one generation to another.
Meaning, historical establishments serve as reminders of the past. The historical monuments can allow people to understand what happened in the past and how things could possibly play out in the future.
Preserving our past gives us more understanding and hope for our future. It connects people to one generation to the other.
I repeat my thought: monuments are eyes that bind one generation to another. Thank you.
To know what is happening around the world, here comes Vijayana and Tushar with the news.
Good morning. Today
it is a time for add a new word to our vocabulary. Here comes Vaishnavi and team with the new word.
Good morning. Today's new word: monument.
Meaning, a building, a structure, or a site that is of historical importance or interest.
Sentence: Char Minar, Golconda Fort, and Chomolla Palace are some of the famous monuments in Hyderabad.
Synonyms of monument: shrine, I repeat shrine.
Mausoleum, I repeat mausoleum.
Repeat after me:
M-O-N-U.
M-E-N-T.
Monument.
Thank you.
Special item by class 5B.
Good morning all. We, the students of class 5B, are going to take you to the amazing world of seven wonders. A wonder is a feeling created when one sees or feels something rare and unexpected. The mind-blowing architecture, planning, and its implementation in a non-technical era is itself a surprising fact. Each and every wonder of the world has certain story, certain science, and also certain mysteries. Come, let's take up this journey of seven wonders of the modern world.
Great Wall of China. It is an ancient wall in China. It was built in the 7th century before Christ by the first emperor Qin Shi Huang. Millions of people helped to build this great wall, many of them soldiers, criminals, or common people. It is the longest structure humans have ever built. It is about 21,196 kilometers long. Workers even used a paste made out of sticky rice to stick the bricks of the wall together.
Christ the Redeemer statue. It is a statue of Jesus Christ in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, at the top of Mount Corcovado. It was created by French sculptor Paul Landowski. It took 9 years to build it. It was finished in 1931. The statue is made up of concrete and soapstone. Many times it was hit by lightning.
Machu Picchu. It is the third wonder of the world. Machu Picchu is a 15th century Inca site. It is in Peru in South America. It was discovered by the professor of Yale University. His name is Biram Binga in 1911. Machu Picchu means old mountains. It has only one way and a wall stone to protect it.
Chichen Itza. Chichen Itza is a large Maya city famous for pyramid temple built by Maya civilization. It is located in Mexico. The ancient city of Chichen Itza was well planned in design. The pyramids and temples were built in cluster with paved walkways in between.
The Roman Colosseum. It is an oval-shaped Roman amphitheater in Rome, Italy. It is the largest amphitheater in the world and is made of stone and concrete. The construction was started by Emperor Vespasian in 72 AD and was finished in 80 AD. The brilliant building had 80 entrances and could seat around 50,000 spectators who would come to watch sporting events and games.
Petra. Petra is in Jordan. Petra is one of the beautiful ancient cities. It was built by a tribe known as Nabataeans in 312 before Christ. The city of Petra is also known as Rose City. This is because the rock in which the city is built is a rose red color. The city has even been the location of many documentaries and Hollywood movies such as Indiana Jones.
Taj Mahal. It is located in the city of Agra in northern India. The Taj Mahal considered one of the most beautiful buildings in the world. The ruler named Shah Jahan had the Taj Mahal built as a monument and tomb for his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal. It took 20 years for it to finish in 1653. The word Taj Mahal means crown of the palace. It is made of iron white marble. It is in the bank of Yamuna River.
So friends, when we grow up, we should go to these historical monuments and follow the rules like not touching them, not putting the glass. We should also take some preventives, prevent ourselves and others from scribbling on the walls. Participate in the regular cleanliness drives. Being a part of Adopt Heritage Minute, we should also aware others about these historical monuments and their importance. We should go to more historical monuments in this beautiful world. Thank you.